In this video, we will learn to find the limit of tangent of 2 times x upon x minus half of pi as x approaches half of pi. Let us assume L is the limit of tangent of 2 times x upon x minus half of pi as x approaches half of pi. Let us assume y is equal to x minus half of pi. So, above implies as x approaches half of pi, y approaches 0. Thus, substitution of x in terms of y in limit L gives us L is equal to the limit of tangent of 2 times half of pi plus y upon y as y approaches 0. Taking off the brackets gives us L is equal to the limit of tangent of pi plus 2 times y upon y as y approaches 0. We know tangent function is a cyclic function with period pi, that is tangent of pi plus a is equal to tangent of a. The verification of this trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, application of the above identity gives us L is equal to the limit of tangent of 2 times y upon y as y approaches 0. We know multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor do not change the value of the fraction. So let us multiply the numerator and the denominator by common factor 2. We know as y approaches 0, 2 times y approaches 0. So the above statement implies the limit of tangent of 2 times y upon 2 times y is equal to 1. Application of the above statement gives us the limit L is equal to 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.